that treasured trophy that slipped through the grasp of the Vancouver Canucks for a second time in a game seven in their history. We'll go to the Boston Bruins, who will win a sixth Stanley Cup, their first since 1972, with five tries in between that failed.
And they won that on Rangers home ice as well. So they've done it back to back.
On a terrific season, the Boston Bruins had to win three game sevens to get the Stanley Cup. What an incredible playoff run. Congratulations to Jeremy Jacobs, Cam Neely, Peter Chiarelli, and Claude Julien, the city of Boston, the Bruins fans, and most importantly, the Bruins players. Great job. Zdeno Chara, it's my honor to present you with the Stanley Cup.
When he hoists the Stanley Cup, he really hoists the Stanley Cup.
The highest ever, it's height.
And if he wanted to keep it up there forever, nobody could take it away. Zdeno Chara and the Boston Bruins have the Stanley Cup. Mark Recchi gets his third Stanley Woo! Cup and another visit to Mark Recchi Way in Kamloops, BC.
Woo! Come on, Bernie!